It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest star, Robert Reed, and from Rhoda, Nancy Lane. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Hello, Nancy. Hello, Robert.
What's the matter?
Oh, yeah. How are you?
Good to see you.
You off your trolley?
Coming off a trolley.
Good to have you with us. We are starting on a good week of Password here. We got an old friend over here on my left, Robert Reed, who's played Password for many years, but this is your first shot at Password Plus, right?
I'm kind of a rusty old friend now.
We're both a little rustier, but it's all right.
No, that's older.
Oh, no. Just rustier. It's nice to see you, though, and I hope you're going to like the game. It's a good game.
I know I'm going to like the game.
You got a puzzle up there that you've never played. We'll see how you do. And this lady's one of our best players, Nancy.
Yes, thank you very much. Oh,
speaking of players, let's meet now our current players, Peter Glickman and Pam Barty. Come in. How are you, Pam?
Fine.
Pam is our current champion. You've got the champ over here, Robert. Pam Barty has $10,700, right?
Right.
Wow. Yeah. Now, remind us about yourself, Pam.
Okay, I live in North Hollywood with my husband and my two children.
Yeah.
I work as a waitress.
Yes.
And I'm ever so happy to be back.
And it's nice to have you back. You're going to be playing against Peter Glickman over here. Don't know anything about you, Peter. Tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm married. I have two children, and that's resulted in a loss of my hair. But I'm turning it to my advantage. I'm going to rent it out as a geodesic dome model.
Oh, he's a funny one, isn't he? Okay. I don't know.
You can see my agent after the show.
I see. You know, somehow people lose their hair and get funnier, is that? Maybe I should lose my hair. I might be... Bite your tongue. Let's just go right ahead, shall we? Here we go. Let's begin a game. Here, this is the first clue in the first puzzle. It goes to Nancy and Robert, and as they look at it, there you go. Okay, Nancy has the clue. What are you going to do? Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Chesty.
Busty.
Second clue, Robert.
Zaftish.
No.
Muscular?
Pam, that's not what that means. All right. Third clue, last for you, Nancy.
Bosomy.
Breasty.
I didn't know there were so many words that meant the same thing. Last clue.
Busty.
Brawny? I don't
know. No, you were going for the opposite sex. They're going for ladies. They wanted buxom. Let's put buxom up. Nobody guesses. Here's the next one.
Buxom
is the word we're going for. Nobody guesses. That's the first clue. This is the second. Nancy, what are you going to do? Pass or play?
I'll pass.
Okay, Robert.
Lakeside.
Shore.
Sex clue.
Good answer.
Sandy.
Beach.
That's it. Hey. Peter. Two clues on the puzzle. You have buxom and beach. Add them up and solve the puzzle. It's a person, a place, or a thing.
It looks like beach blanket bingo.
Is it beach blanket bingo? No, but it might have been.
That's a good choice.
All right. Nancy has the option. What are you going to do, Nance?
I'll pass.
Okay, Robert. Too long. Oh. Now you have two clues, Nancy.
We got it.
Okay. Brown net.
Could you give me that again?
Brown net.
Brown net. Brunette?
Yes. Brown net and brunette.
Whoa. Sorry, Pam.
Peter, don't worry. Now, Peter, you have three clues up there. Buxom, beach, and brunette. What do you think?
Annette Funicello.
Is it Annette Funicello?
Yeah!
The other two are Bikini and Officer. You got the idea, Robert?
I get the idea that you only have 3 seconds.
Yes, it's very fast.
Okay, that won't happen again.
Now you got to go faster than this. All right, so you've got $100 over here. It takes three to win, as you know, so we'll be back and see what happens right after this. So don't go away. This is a commercial. You have the option over here, Pam. First clue in the puzzle. What are you going to do?
Pass it. I'm going to pass it.
Okay, Peter.
Oh, what?
Bing!
Cherries?
You overdid your Bing, I think. All right. Second clue, Pam.
Bing?
Crosby.
Right.
Oh, I thought I could have shot myself.
Yeah, you shouldn't have passed, but it worked out all right.
Yes, you should have. I would have said cherries.
All right, here we go. Robert, you got to guess the puzzle now. Oh. First clue in the puzzle is Crosby. What do you think?
Bob Hope.
Is it Bob Hope?
Nope.
All right, Pam has the option again. You've got it. I'm gonna pass the play, Pam.
I'm gonna pass this one.
Okay, Peter.
Irving
Berlin?
Yes! All right.
Wow, Nancy. Two clues, Crosby and Berlin.
Oh, composers. I don't really know. Sorry, Mom.
All right. Is it composers? No. You lucked out on that, Pam. Peter has the option this time. Can I pass or play, Peter?
Play.
Okay.
November?
December.
Right. Nancy, three clues.
Oh,
Crosby, Berlin, December. What is it?
White Christmas.
Is it White Christmas? It is! Now, Robert, let me tell you how it works. They have $200 over here.
Mm-hmm.
This is worth $200. Mm-hmm. So this puzzle, you could win and tie it up. Or they could win it and win it, you know? You got it?
In which case, we lose.
In which case, you lose. If they win, you lose. That's the way it works in games.
Unfortunately.
And they say the art of conversation is dead, please.
All right. Okay. Robert has the option, pass or play.
A pass.
Okay, Nancy.
Okay. Goliaths.
Giants.
Yes.
Oh,
Peter. First clue. Giants. What do you think?
It's easy. Dolly Parton.
Oh. Close.
I tell you, you lose your hair and you really think funny, don't you? All right. Is it Dolly Parton's?
No.
Okay. Nancy has the option.
Okay.
Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
London
Bridge.
Yes. Yeah. All right.
I know.
Peter, for the game, this is for the game. Giants and Bridges.
Brooklyn.
Is it Brooklyn? Oh, man, I thought you'd done it. All right.
So did I.
Here we go. Nancy has the option. What are you going to do?
I'll play.
Okay.
Trolley.
Cable car.
Oh. You have a chance to win the game. You have three clues in the puzzle. Giants, bridges, and cable car.
San Francisco.
Is it San Francisco? It is! Okay. Boy, that's what you call a wipeout. Pam?
Well,
here's the
I have my fun.
You have $10,700 to remember your fun, fine prize, and we thank you very much. Pam Barty, ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Let's go play everybody.
Let's do it.
Okay, Peter, this is your first time here, right? First time here?
Yeah.
Okay. 10 passwords up here. You know, you remember how to play this?
Sure do.
We have 10 passwords up here arranged alphabetically, starting with the letter A and going alphabetically all the way through to the letter J. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds, you got $5,000. Remember, the first word starts with A. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, there is the first word. You got your clue?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you have 60 seconds. Ready? Go.
Automobile.
Auto.
Crash.
Accident.
B.
Coors.
Beer.
C.
Bugs.
Cockroaches.
Bunny.
Character.
Eat.
Carrots.
D.
Table.
Dining room.
Drawing.
Clue.
Lawyers.
Desk.
E.
Owner.
Executive.
Business.
Clue.
Pass.
E-F.
Water.
Faucet.
G.
Ruby.
Gem.
H.
Utensil. Bang.
Hammer.
I.
Stupid.
Idiot.
Stupid.
Ignorant.
Yes.
J.
June.
July.
Oh. Okay, you know what took you? Employer. Employer. The owner.
Boss.
Boss. We didn't get, boss. The last was J. July. Didn't get July in time. So you picked up $800 plus the four you had. Gives you $1,200.
Okay.
That's not bad, right? Okay. And you get to play again, which is more important. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Kathy Miller. Come in, Kathy.
How are you?
Okay, Kathy. Tell us about yourself.
Hi, I'm from Shingle Springs, California, which is east of Sacramento and west of Placerville. I'm a fifth-generation native-born Californian, and I'm married and have a 16-month-old son.
You do a beautiful job in telling it all right there so neatly. I don't have any questions. You ready to go? That's a question.
I hope so.
You hope so?
Yeah.
You saw Ovaldi over here. You saw the way he played.
You're just sore, Alan.
I know. I'm just jealous. You're so funny. All right, here we go. You ready to go? Nancy has the option. This is the beginning.
Okay.
Pass or play, Nancy?
Pass.
Okay, Robert.
Kingdom.
Empire.
Good.
There it is.
Hey, I told you.
No,
okay. You lose your hair, you don't only get funny, you get smart, too, don't you? Peter, first clue in the puzzle is empire. What do you think?
Genghis Khan.
Is it Genghis Khan? Oh, but a good guess. Bob's option. There it is. Pass the play, Robert.
Pass.
Okay, Nancy.
That was the right decision.
Navy-like.
Seaman.
Second clue.
Marshall.
Marshall. Dylan.
What happened
last
up there?
Clue, Nancy?
Academy. Maritime.
Last clue, Robert.
Warlike.
Let's put it up. Military. Military. Marshall as in martial arts. Empire and military are up there. Nobody guesses. Here we go. Bob has the option again. You've got it. Pass the play, Robert.
I'll play.
Okay.
Einstein.
Genius.
Yes.
Good man.
All right, Peter. Now you have three clues. Empire, military, and genius. What do you think?
Julius Caesar.
Is it Julius Caesar? Yes. Very good. Woo! Yeah. The other clues. Good job for him, Kathy.
Yeah, don't worry.
He's deadly. He goes right for it.
We'll do it.
All right, Kathy, you got the option. You can get him. What are you going to do? Pass or play? This is a new puzzle.
Play.
Okay.
Multitudes. Crowd.
Very good. Nancy. First clue in the puzzle. Crowds.
Times Square.
Is it Times Square? Nope. All right, Kathy has the option again. You've got it.
Thank you.
Pass the play, Kathy.
Play.
Okay.
Buildings.
Skyscrapers.
Very good. Now, Nancy, cities, crowds, and skyscrapers.
New York City.
Is it New York City? Yeah! Goes kind of fast, doesn't it, Robert?
I don't remember it being like this.
Well, now you see. This is the way. This is password plus. Plus means as in we move right along.
I see that.
This is 79. This is, you know, things move along fast.
Zipping right along.
Oh, don't they? Here we go. Robert has the option. Now, this is the third puzzle. It's worth $200. Whoever gets this puzzle wins the game. You have the option. What are you going to do?
I'm going to play...
Go.
Strong.
Hard.
Second clue.
Mighty.
Powerful.
Very good. Kathy. Yeah.
Should have said mighty.
Strong was a good clue, though. All right, first clue, Kathy, on the puzzle for the game is powerful. What do you
Superman.
Think? Is it Superman?
Nope.
All right, Nancy okay. has the option. There you go. Pass or play, Nancy?
Pass.
All right, Robert, now it's your chance.
Shower?
Bath.
Yeah. You'll take it. All right. Hey. Whoa! You'll take bath. All right, two clues, Peter. Powerful and bathtub for the game.
Jacuzzi.
Is it a jacuzzi? No, but I can see where your mind works. Okay.
Stay out of those pictures.
You have the option, Robert. Pass or play?
I'm going to play.
Okay.
Crystal.
Chandelier.
Second clue.
No, it was not a good one.
Sky. Crystal sky. Blue.
Last clue for you, Robert. Last clue, Nancy.
Transparent.
Clear.
Clear. That's on a clear day.
On a clear day.
Kathy. Three clues. Powerful, bathtub, and clear for the game.
Ajax. I don't know.
Ajax. You're still in it. You sure are. Here you go. Nancy has the option. Pass or play, Nancy?
Pass.
Okay, Robert.
Double.
Drink.
Second clue, Nancy.
Vermouth.
Shot.
Third clue.
Oh.
Olive.
Martini.
Martini! Powerful. Clear. And martini for the game, Peter. What is it?
Gin.
Is it gin? Oh. It is.
Yes.
Not the first time. Very good. But I tell you what you have. You have $100 and a fine gift from us and our great thanks.
Thank you.
And young man, we're going to play your alphabetics for a second one right after this commercial. So don't go away. We'll be right back.
Oh, boy.
Okay, here we go, Peter. Second time up here. This time we have 10 passwords for you. Arrange the alphabetics starting with the letter K and going all the way through to the letter T. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds, you got $5,000, you know that. Remember, the first word starts with K. Bob, there's the first word. Now, I'm not going to begin till you got a clue. You got your clue?
Mm-hmm.
What is it? That's the trick. All right. You got your clue?
Yeah.
Okay, you're going to have 60 seconds. Got a second clue? Okay. 60 seconds. You ready? Go!
Robe. Oriental.
Caftan.
Oriental. Women's. Robe.
Pass.
L.
String.
Line.
Dogs.
Leash.
M.
Group.
Men.
Criminal.
Clue.
Lob. Criminal.
Mob.
N.
Cookie. Company. Shredded.
Wheat. Nabisco.
O.
Paddle.
Or.
P.
Prostitute.
Q.
Measles.
Clue.
Enclosed.
Quarantine.
R.
Television.
Receiver.
Other.
Radio.
S.
Supermarket.
Oh. Okay. Spent a lot of time on, and you'll never forget, an oriental robe is a kimono.
Oh, of course.
A kimono. Store was the lead. You didn't know kimono? All right, but you picked up $700 plus what you had. You now have $2,200.
All right.
You're going up. All right, we have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Okay, good time. All right. Peter's going to find out what a kimono is overnight. We'll be back tomorrow. We trust you'll be there, so don't go away. We'll see you tomorrow.
We need a response from you that you think will match Charles Nelson Reilly. Russian
roulette.
Charles?
Second clue.
Mighty.
Powerful.
Very good. Kathy. Should have said.